Thank you, Father, for this food. Bless it to our bodies. Bless the hands that made it. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I was like a real hungry then.
Lovely food, Mum.
What did you do today, James?
Well, today, Mr. Murphy sacked two more employees. But do you know what? I'm not worried. I'm confident I'll get a pay rise.
Well done. How about you, William?
Oh, today I saw a really beautiful old oak tree in the forest. I drew a sketch of it. I can show you if you
want. Have you not considered getting a job?
Oh, yes, but it's not drawing.
Do you think drawing puts food on this bloody table?
No.
William, this needs to stop. You need to grow up. You're about to go and fight in a war.
Sorry.
There is a war going on right now, and all you seem to think about is drawing bloody pictures. When I was your age, I fought for my country. So why can't you be more like your brother? I can't decide if I'm worried or disappointed about you.
Sorry.
I went to your house and your father said you were out.
I thought you'd be here.
I like it here. It's quiet.
What was that?
What?
Last night, for dinner.
Does he like me?
What? Who, Dad?
Yeah.
Of course he likes you. You're his son. It's just, I don't know. You're just different.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, I guess he's just wanted something more from you.
I can't just give him more.
Pretend then.
It's not as easy as that.
I do it. I've done it my whole life.
I'll do it then.
What?
Sign up to the army, serve my time. Maybe then he can see me in a different light.
No, that's not what I meant.
But it's what he wants.
I'll look after him.
My Billy, becoming a man.
Are you frightened?
About what?
The war.
Well, my father was a soldier. He fought in the Great War. And he wants me to fight too. Things will be good for me.
You don't want to go?
No, I do. I do want to go. I don't think I'm ready.
Yeah, well, the war's not made for everyone, is it, Will?
Are you? Scared, I mean.
Anyway, I see you're still drawing.
Yeah.
Can I see?
I mean...
You've always been so good.
Do you draw or paint still?
A little, to pass the time. Have you decided that's what you want to do then?
Well, I mean, I'd like to think so anyway, but I guess it all depends.
Well, I've decided I want to be a librarian.
That's a boring job, Jean.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. These are better than I remember.
They're all right.
Will you draw me?
What?
Will you draw a picture of me?
I mean, I don't normally draw
Will
faces.
Will you try, please?
We should be here and get it.
Mrs. Miller, I'm sorry to inform you that your son has been found to be killed in action in Japanese country.
Must be a mistake.